also home to a unique law that won't seem to go away. New Jersey is the only state in the U.S. that doesn't allow customers to pump their own gas anywhere. Instead, there's always an attendant on duty to pump gas for customers at these full-service stations.
I mean, the full service is nice. You have somebody come in, take care of you, and do that. I mean, the self-service is, you don't have to wait and jump out of your car.
If it means that their jobs are getting taken away, no. But if, let's say, in that self-service, they also have a job, like in helping out with the customer.
Oh, me and old dude. 6 years old. I like full service. I really do.
I don't like get out in the cold. It's a convenience that they pump the gas.
It has become a sense of pride and convenience for many residents. But some gas station owners and politicians want to change that. Oregon is the only other state besides New Jersey with a full service law. Oregon's laws are far less strict, with certain parts of the state allowing self-service. Gas stations having attendants pump gas was popular in the first half of the